What's up, fams? We got to talk about this. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that sub button and shout out to my gang. Gang, gang. Not the Migos, y'all. Not Quavo, y'all. Now, a jeweler, he's coming out of nowhere with a TKO. The homie is snitching. He's saying that Quavius and his boy went upside his head and they took his chain. Let's talk about it. Now, I don't know about you guys, but Dommy Dom didn't watch the Grammys. That didn't happen. Now, I'm sure some of you guys did, of course. Now, Quavo was there. And of course, after the Grammys, you gotta take home a few thickies. So Quavo was at the 1-0 Club. Eric the Jeweler happened to be there, who previously did work with Quavo, right? I don't know if he went up to Quavo and he's like, look, man, I'm gonna need them coins that you owe me. I don't know what happened, but he is alleging that Quavo and his boy, they started to cook up a stir fry on the top of his forehead, and they also took his $30,000 chain, and now he has filed a robbery report with the police. Now, here's the thing. Following this report, the police, they went, they spoke to Quavo, Takeoff, and Offset, right? And now they're just waiting for the footage to come back from the One Oak nightclub. And look, I don't know how this situation is going to go down, but if there's video of Quavo and some other dude giving Eric the Jeweler the Tupac stomp in the club on video, we're most likely going to see Quavo hit with some charges. Now, I'm guessing this has something to do with a piece of jewelry that the jeweler made for Quavo, and maybe he didn't expect it to be so much, or they agreed for it to be a certain price and something just went wrong. All I gotta say is, man, Quavo, if the money's not too crazy, pay the man his money. You don't need to be going to jail, man. I'm just saying. You guys let me know what's in the comment section below, man. Quavo's out here cooking up stir fries on people's heads and snatching chains, allegedly.